Oh.
These glasses, they're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry.
给 Sarah 打电话，可以打电话，怎么打电话
？Sarah, Sarah, are you there?
Are you crazy? Bandits, you just announced a
relationship. 我的头好痛哦。
That's no way to find your friends. I know what you want me.
我选了一个智障的选项。
Shit. Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in.
跟 Sarah 打电话。去你的中翻。国人翻译就是牛逼。国人翻译。
I think I am. Yes.
I hope so. They might not be dead, but that might be worse. That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed.
国人翻译调出了20个人，不错。国人翻译让我们的这个聊天室热络，开心啊！感觉挺不错的。这个国人电话。
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
我准备好了。
I know you are. We need to get a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
我们现在是要去救 Sarah 是不是？其实我没有很想救她，我说真的。哎，刺准一点，刺准一点。好。
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
Oh, carry. 我没有大腿了。
Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down.
这跟第一季的那个。那个女生一样 ，and carry， 跑过去。哦 ，what the fuck？ 哎呀 ，Q Q Q， 我们 Q 一个。先打断他腿，哇！下，好，我们也学会了。
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
好，我觉得我们越来越厉害了。简直塔龙。你说那个割脚筋暗杀吗？以前是割喉暗杀可以成魔，现在是只有缓速割脚筋暗杀。
Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along. If you think that's best, I'm with you. Good. What's going to grab their attention?
噪音，噪音。
I got you covered.
我们去猛击路障，猛击，我们可以猛击这路障、哦。这不够啦，太小了，我们需要大一点的噪音，噪音，噪音，嗯，噪音，噪音，应该可以直接把那个喇叭开起来吧，车子的。按喇叭。
Damn it! Don't do this. That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
一直让它响。它按错了，按到 ESC， 太习惯了，你知道吗？对不起。你知道那个退出房间就是按 ESC， 然后我都习惯一个，给它直接按 ESC。是不是可以拖尸体吧？让他接电话。好，我们让他接电话。好，我们让他接电话。国人翻译。 牛逼！接电话了呀！好不？好，好听吗？这电话？电话好听啊！
Come on！
啊，好了好了。我有，这里有一个卡哇伊的上司，哦，后面还有一个，后面还有一个脚。
Come on！
哇，还停呢，哇！
We gotta move it.
他电话挂了。开一个。
It's locked. Then try something else.
试别的。
You're gonna need to use more force than that. Put some muscle into it. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there.
踹门，踹一个。
Hurry!
再踹一个。
Hurry！
好，我们直接把门给弄起来。
Who's out there？
Luke！
Clem？
我是 Luke。
I can't believe he found us. When I heard y'all banging through the door.
We gotta get moving. I'll second that.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter？
You gotta help. Sarah, look. It's Clem.
Wow.
I told you that they're okay.
又是爸宝啊。
Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
他被咬了吗
？Was she bitten? Did they get her?
让他接电话。
She ain't bit. She's just. Yeah. I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there.
他到底？他到底是怎么跑出来的、啊？我觉得他。
I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for. I'm just glad y'all are here.
哎呦，我觉得。
What are we gonna do about her？
我觉得门口快瓦解了。
We gotta do something.
赶快让他动起来。
What if we help her to her feet and just get her moving？
No, it's not gonna work. Okay, she freaks out anytime you get near her.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay, so we gotta get her up, or we gotta.
Well, I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to.
几个小时
？Clem，
在这里几个小时？我天啊
！Sarah, it's me.
我们可以让她接电话吗
？Hi.
嗨，拥抱他。
No！
啊
！Shit！
哦！你可以变得更坚强。
I hate that I've lost so many people, but it's made me stronger. I've learned to take care of myself. Things aren't like they were before. Everything is hard now.
唉，我的痘印好痛哦。
Not everyone can be like you, but you can be too, Sarah.
You can be too, Sarah. 呜呜，要狙了吗
？Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem.
We got.
There's no time.
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
沉默。
Get to the skylight now!
Come on, I'll boost you.
Oh!
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
他肋骨断了。
Get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
找什么可以用的？这个牛奶箱。
Use this?
不够大，那我们再找大一点冰箱。
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
找别的，家具。
Yeah, that would work.
What?
Oh shit. 哈哈，接着拿挡门的来用。
Okay, ready? On three. One, two,
three. Q Q Q. Q 一个 ，Q 一个。一
Clem, Clem, help her, help Jane.
Push him.
Go, go. Keep pushing. Go.
Push him. 我有后面那个在爬，哎，那个爬好快哦。
You first. We need you up top.
你得先上去，他肋骨断了。
Okay, come on.
Clem, Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening? Now, Clementine.
好了，他不想走。
If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down too.
基本上就就是接电话，接电话跟不接电话，那我们选不接电话。不是，右边那个是接电话，让 Sarah 接电话，跟不让 Sarah 接电话。闭上你的眼睛。
We didn't have a choice. Okay, there was nothing we could do. There's nothing we could do.
Come on.
Oh. Oh, 放生是放生啦，但是看起来也是一个，哎呦，那个 feel 很差、啊。
About Sarah, I didn't think you'd leave her. It's hard to think about.
你也丢下她了，我们来讲这个。你也让她接电话了。
You left her too.
I know.
It may be hard to hear, but you weren't going to be able to save her. She was never going to make it in this world.
她不可能做到的。
Yeah, I guess.I guess there was just nothing we could do. I tried so hard to get through to her.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed. Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
明白了，事情没有那么简单。
Okay, I get it. Things aren't always simple. Trust me.I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up. And when you really look at it, maybe it's better this way for everyone.
也许那样更好，对大家来说。他也试着这，不要让这个，不要让杰米接电话。
I should have gotten through to her. I should have done something. All I did was leave her behind.
但杰米还是想接电话。
You can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across four states.
小草预计开到几点？预计开到这个章节玩完。
Push her, goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof, and when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted.And I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
她变成walker了吗?
Did she get turned? Do you know? When she didn't follow me over,
I didn't have the guts to go back and see for myself. It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety or ours.
希望我做了正确事。
You did.
小超晚安，晚安。
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
之后的影片我也都会上传到 YouTube 频道，可以在我的 YouTube 搜寻一下，在我的实况下方，顺便帮我点个订阅吧，以及我的粉丝专页的赞。
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Wait, where's Sarah?
Sarah, 她说她想她想接一个重要电话，她爸打给她的。
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No, no.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything? Just in case.
他可以试试。
He could try. At this point.I'd take anyone who's even been in a delivery room. And that just leaves... Kenny. He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's
going to go.
I'll go in there. Thank you, Clem. I really do think that might be best.
欸，我们只能靠近帐篷吗？对，我们只能靠近帐篷。我会陆续上传，不用担心。对，我们把帐篷打开。Kenny 感觉快失智啦。We need help.
We need your help with Rebecca's baby. No one else knows what to do.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful.
差点被打死的感觉是很平和。
Thing happened to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed.I'm still taking a beating every day. Duck, Katya, Sarita.
你们听得到我脖子咔啦咔啦的声音吗
？No rest.
让他说。
Punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
你一直帮助我。
You help me.All the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
It looks like it must hurt.
Oh.
Well.
Oh shit! Does that mean what I think it does?
怎么了？外面又在吵架，是不是
？We should see what's going on.
他又怎么了
？Are you okay? How does it feel?
feels wet. 湿湿的。
What's going on?
湿湿的。
Rebecca's water broke.
Rebecca 湿了。
Oh Christ!
We should. 要生宝宝了。
I don't know what we should do.
Oh fuck!
Rebecca 宝宝。
That means the baby's coming, right? Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right, all right. Give me a second. No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right.She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her too.
Kenny, 首先是什么
First, Kenny.
Kenny, come on, you gotta focus.
Right, right. Sorry. Clean water for one thing.
清水跟毛毯
And we gotta get out of this damn cold too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start.I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you, stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers.
Clem... I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off?Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she
finds her head off awful fast.
I guess it could be nothing. She's helped us so far. Yeah, no, you're right. Maybe it's nothing. Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water,Disinfectant.
That all sound right?
我跟简一起走。
Everything's gonna be fine.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up then. All right, everyone, you know what to do.
我们知道，你知道这个大腿啊，就是要挑这个粗的抱，好不好？剑呢？剑怎么走那么远？他坐在这里。我们慢慢前进。我们现在拿到一个眼镜跟三颗子弹。
哦，嘿！
我知道你会来这里。
Well, yeah.I told you I was coming here. Anyways. Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height. Partner? Don't let it get to your head. Let's go.I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break.
他真的跟第一季那个金发的大腿很像。